Good morning, everybody. Take off my glasses. We are here at Disney Springs, part one of a little Disney day. Why are we at Disney Springs, you may ask? Well, we are going to the Boathouse. They got their brunch, opening day. So let's go walk around, also get some of the food. Let's go to brunch. Let's do it. All right, so.
For the health and safety of everyone, face coverings must fully cover your nose and mouth.
Again.
And be worn at all times, except when actively eating or drinking while stationary. Guests that do not comply will be asked to leave. Wash your hands often and thoroughly. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing, and maintain physical distancing. Thank you for your cooperation.
All righty, so it's going to be an exciting day, guys, because like I said, we get brunch at the Boathouse. Today is opening day, so I'm going to be getting some brunch. Not only that, today we're going to Epcot and we're also going to Hollywood Studios, but those are going to be two separate videos. This video is particularly specified towards Disney Springs, but it's going to be an exciting day because it's a lot of stuff to do. Let's go see what we got in the world of Disney Springs before our reservation, because that's at 10:45 and it's about 9:45, so we got an hour. So let's go look around. Alrighty. Not 10 o'clock yet, but we're gonna wait in line. It's not that bad right now. So let's go inside let's go in the store. So that was a quick tour of the M&M store. Obviously, I don't remember how Vegas was, but I mean, it's not too bad. So, it only took me like 5 minutes to tour around. If I was gonna get something, maybe a little bit longer, but I got other plans. So let's continue moving forward. Order to support WandaVision. Let's go into the Marvel superhero headquarters.
Yeah,
Alrighty, guys. That is the tour of a few of the places. It's only 10:22. It's not 10:45 yet, so we're gonna keep on walking, see what's open, because yeah, it's not even my appointment time yet. So well, let's see what else we can do. Alrighty. You can tell it ain't that busy right now, but you know, there's more of the people who are at the bakery stuff. Me, I'm getting brunch. So, but you already know. Still not operating, guys. Bummer. Alrighty, guys. We are here at the Boathouse for brunch. The picture is the menu for brunch. We're gonna start off light, only because I haven't eaten breakfast, so I'm not gonna get a drink right now. But I'm gonna be getting probably the fried chicken biscuit and gravy. All options are good, but I'm not here for no waffles or lakeside breakfast. I'm here for something good. So we're gonna start off with a coffee and some water and probably some bread. I've never been here, so we're basically just gonna see how it is. And so far, awesome. So let's continue. Alrighty, first item is a mini bread roll. So let's try it. I'll take unlimited bread rolls. Guess who just got more bread? Yeah. That's right. More bread. So this is another second batch. I think this is gonna be it, because I gotta eat my food. And guess what just arrived? That's right. My food. Let's try it. Even my camera picks up the steam. Pretty good. Hot. Good. Got me the paramosa. Let's try it out. I love it. Alrighty, I just got done over at the Boathouse for their brunch. And let me just say, awesome. First off, I never expected them to give me a whole lot of food. I couldn't finish it. And I didn't want to get sick because, last time I ate a lot, I got sick. So yeah. It was pretty good. Like I said, really big. Mimosa was perfect. Awesome service, unlimited rolls. Nothing wrong with that. So, they do not take tables in Wonderland. Now, obviously, I've never been to the Boathouse, so I don't know these things. But, like, fine by me. They took annual pass. So, but besides that, it was a good one. So, without further ado, we are heading to Epcot. And that will be on the next video. So, till next time.